My name is Josephine Rhoda Kapfumputi Kangai. My part here is to pray about reconciliation in our nation. We are seeking, you know, reconciliation before the Lord. So we are going to be praying. And my part here is, you know, is to pray. And I want to first define reconciliation in brief. It just means, you know, to put an end to hostility. So I'm going to be praying so that the Lord will have mercy upon us and will be able to put away all our hostilities in our lives. As we put our hostilities in our lives, we will be able to go back to God, and God will reconcile us to one another. So we want to thank the Lord. Let us pray together. We want each and everyone in your own homes, wherever you are, you know, be ready now to pray. We want to thank God, the Lord God, that he has reconciled us, you know, to himself through the death of his son on the cross. And we are saved because of that. We want to thank you, to exalt his name. We thank you, Lord. We magnify your name. We thank you, Father, for that which you have done for us, you reconciling us through the death of your son, the Lord Jesus Christ. Thank you, Father, that you save us, my God. Because of that, oh Father, we are able to come and draw near your throne of grace and mercy. Thank you, Jesus, for what you have done for us. We give you praise. We give you glory. We give you honor. Majesty on high, we thank you. We thank you. We magnify your name. We thank you, Father, for the task of you have given us to reconcile people to God through your son Jesus Christ. This is the task that you have given to your church, you know, to draw people to you. Lord God, we thank you, Father, for the ministry of reconciliation. We give you praise, Lord. We give you glory. We honor you for giving us this ministry of reconciliation as the church in this nation. We give you praise. We give you praise. We give you praise. We pray, Baba, for your mercy, your Father, in the name of Jesus Christ. Lord God, that you release that anointing upon your body, Lord God, in the name of Jesus Christ, that they would be able, Lord God, to walk in this ministry, reconciling people back to you. Yes, Father, we give you praise. We give you glory. We honor you. Father, we thank you and pray again and just thank you that you do not count, you know, the sins, our sins against us. Yes, it is in Psalms 103, verse 10, that he has not dealt with us according to our sins, nor has he punished us according to our iniquities. So we just thank you, Lord God. Yes, Lord, that you are not counting our sins on us. Yes, Lord, because in times past, there are so many things that we have done wrong to each other. So many things that we have wronged, oh Father, we have shed, you know, a lot of blood, Lord God. Yes, Father. Yes, Lord, in this nation, you have mercy upon us. You have mercy upon us. The blood that has been shed, Lord God. Yes, Father. People, innocent people being killed. Yes, Father. Yes, Lord. Ah, we cry unto you, Lord. We cry unto you for mercy in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Yes, Lord. Yes, Father. Yes, Lord. We cry and thank you, Lord God, for your mercy, that you are not counting our sins. You know, all those things that we have done wrong to you. Yes, Lord. Yes, Father. Intervene. Intervene in your mercy, in your grace, oh Father. Yes, Father, we thank you because the Lord Jesus Christ has redeemed us to you, O God, by his blood. Out of every tribe, out of every tongue, out of every people, and out of every nation, you have, Lord God, yes, Father, yes, redeemed us, my Father. Yes, Lord, and you have brought us closer, you know, in our tribes, my Father, that we are able to love one another. The Shona is able to love the Ndebele. Yes, Lord, he's able to love the Tonga. He's able to love the Manika. people, Lord God, we just thank you for that precious blood of Jesus Christ, for your divine enabling. Yes, Lord, that the sins, you know, that are between us, Lord God. Yes, Father, you have forgiven us, my God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Father. You are not punishing us according to our own sins. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Father. Even concerning, you know, the nations, Lord God. There are various nations in this nation, Lord God. Just thank you, my Father. Yes, Lord, you know the sins that we have committed towards one another. Yes, Father, we just bring them before your throne of grace and mercy and say, Lord God, have mercy upon us. Remove all the hatred that we may have towards, you know, other nations, Lord God. Yes, Father. Yes, Lord, we just give you praise. We thank you. Yes, Father, we ask, Lord God, that you remove these hostilities between the us, oh, Father. Yes, Lord, between the different tribes by your blood. We plead the precious blood of the Lamb in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Oh, Father, we pray that you break this yoke of hostilities. That is between us, my Father. Yes, Lord. Yes, Father. You know the deaths that are between us, oh, God, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, that you release your forgiveness, Lord God, that we may forgive one another. Yes, Lord, the racism about the blacks and the white, the colors, all the Caucasians, Lord God, Lord, we pray in the mighty name of Jesus Christ that you work in our hostilities, my Father, by your blood. Lord God, yes, Father, even concerning the foreigners, my God. Yes, Lord, yes, Father. Yes, Lord, your blood, my God, your blood. Yes, Lord, let it speak for us. Let it speak for us in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Break these hostilities, oh God. Remove, Baba. Yes, Lord, yes, Father. Yes, Lord, yes, Father, have mercy upon us. Oh God, we pray unto you, my Father, that you help us to walk in love through your grace, Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. As it has been said, my Father, that you will be able to release your love, you will be able to release your peace, your unity, my Father, your harmony, your oneness. Yes, Lord, in us, oh God, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, that your name may be magnified. Yes, Lord, we give you praise. We give you praise. We give you praise. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Father, for wiping away all the hostilities, my God. Where we have actually, you know, been hostile to one another, where we have, you know, harbored animosities towards others, where we have hated other nations, oh God. Yes, Lord, be merciful unto us, my Father, in the mighty name of Jesus. So we pray, my Father, that all people will be able to return back to you, my Father, because of the blood that was shed for us at Calvary. That we return to you, oh God, in the name of Jesus Christ. That you be merciful unto us. That we have compassion unto us, my Father, in the name of Jesus Christ. Only because of the blood of Jesus. Only because of the death of your dear Son, Jesus, are you reconciling us, Baba, back to you. And are we finding reconciliation in our miss, oh God. We give you praise. We honor you, Lord. We thank you, my Father, for your goodness. As it is in Joel 2, verse 12, it was actually said that return to the Lord your God for his merciful and compassion. We just thank you, Lord God, that you enable us to return to you. Yes, Father, that we may be reconciled, my Father, as it is also in Colossians 1, verse 21, and by him to reconcile all things on earth and things in heaven, having made peace through the blood of the cross. Thank you, Lord Jesus Christ, for your word. Send your word, Baba, in each and every heart. Lord God, work in each and every heart, my God, in the name of Jesus Christ, that you release, you know, reconciliation in our midst. We just thank you, Father. Yes, Lord, because as we are reconciled to God through the death of his Son, the Lord Jesus Christ, we then become reconciled to one another as we forgive and love one another. We just give you praise. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord God. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord God, for working, you know, reconciliation in our lives, my God, all for your glory, all for honor. We magnify your name. We give you praise. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Thank you.